30 years, residents of Obalende in Lagos can now move freely at night. Streetlights have been inaugurated in the community by the council chairman of Ikoyi Obalende Development Area. Ola Awakon reports.
Let there be light in Obalende, so says the chairman of Ikoyi Obalende Local Council Development Area. This is happening after 30 years of blackouts.
So overwhelming.
Ebun Ekemode is one of the residents who believe the project will strengthen security in the area.
At night, you can see a pin drop. The whole place will be so lighted up. No darkness in Obalende. There is no hideout for any sort of crime. You could see everything clearly. And we are so overwhelmed, we are happy.
The benefit extends to traders whose businesses run at night.
See lights, see the work why they do for Obalende Road, and wash, and toilet, and those.
That the 5 years ago, see for Obalende area. See light, for up and light, right, light. See Obalende Road.
Chairman of Ikoyi Obalende LCDA says provision, installation, and powering of street lights is in line with the Light Up Lagos agenda of Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu.
In the last decade, they've not had of working street lights. With what we've done, we've had to, so it's more of extended business hours for our people. They can do their business up until like in the midnight. And this is what we want to see in Ikoyi Obalende, where people can sleep, wake up with like both eyes closed and shut. So we want to do things for this community. We want to develop this community beyond what we've done now.
This brings security, brings business. You can see Obalende is a very active business environment. But the moment it's night, everybody will put on their generator. Those that cannot afford it, they close and go home. But with this light, the business community can continue 24 hours if you need it. So it's going to increase the prosperity within this environment.
The Light Up Obalende project is expected to put an end to criminal activities as well as make the busy community passable at night for commuters and residents. Ola Awakon, TVC News, Lagos.